If there's one thing I cannot stand in this life, it's Canadian winters. It's like minus 10 today. My car showed minus 1. That's because it was in the garage, but I think I was supposed to be born somewhere else. Maybe California, maybe Texas. Texas would be nice.
What's up, buddy? Already working, eh?
Yeah.
Getting these orders out to those amazing customers of ours.
The shop probably looks a little different than what you guys are used to. There's been a lot of changes here in the last little while. There's no more lounge over there. It's just filled with a whole bunch of junk and camera equipment. But what do we got here?
These boxes are probably one of the most exciting parts of this shop right now, and maybe I'll start opening them up. I have no idea, we'll see.
Like I said, there's a lot of change going on, and just trying to figure out what the next steps are for Little King Goods. And there are three things that are happening this year that I am super excited about, and I can't really give too much information about two of them, actually one of them, but two of them I'm gonna talk about today. And I might give a little sneak peek of what's going on with the one that I'm not supposed to talk about. All right, what do we got here? 58 orders to fulfill. So basically every morning we come in here and we check out what orders have come in over the weekend. It's a Monday morning. A little bit of a late start today. It's 10:45. Yeah, you know, gotta spend time with the kids in the morning, so. Actually, that's one of the good benefits about this job is that I get to make my own hours. I can start later and end later, or start earlier and end earlier. So most of the times Max is here every day in the morning and he kinda starts things off for me, and it's been really good that way. Lead times right now are about 3 to 4 weeks, but we've been kind of like keeping ahead of that, so, which is good. I got two bags to pack and ship out today via FedEx, so I'm just gonna go pack those things up, so let's go. This is probably one of my favorite items that we make here at Little King. It's taken a little while to develop this pattern and make it the way that I like it, but man, it's so much fun to make. It takes a long time to make. Every time I go to ship one of these away, it's almost like a bittersweet moment because it's almost like you're parting with a best friend. I don't know, that was lame, but you spend so much time with this thing and it's just like it's gone, but you know it's going to a good home. And I'm stoked about these bags. So thanks for everyone who's bought one of these bags. And I know they're always sold out on our website, but you know, we've got a lot of leather that just came in. So we're gonna be making a lot more of these things. So be sure to look for them on the website or on my Instagram stories or posts. So goodbye, old friend. It was nice knowing you. So when I built this place, I installed a heater and I didn't really know what kind of a heater to get. And so I got one of these and it's really loud. So when I'm filming, sometimes it gets really cold in here because I have to keep it off. I'm not gonna say it's a good heater. It's actually not the best heater, but it does a good job when it does work. I should have probably got a different type of heater, one that's kind of more radiant heat, but I didn't know. So if you're ever looking to heat your shop or your garage, do not get one of these. Get a radiant heater. It's a lot better. So that's all I'm saying. Let's get to this. There's three things that I am looking to implement or bring in this year to my business. One of the things I really wanna tell you about, it's something that's gonna change my business, and it's gonna be a huge part of the business, but I can't really talk about it now, and I'm not gonna spoil it. I probably will, but not now. The two things left that I want to talk about are, if you haven't already seen, I have a CNC router machine that I'm going to be bringing in, building, and I'm going to be making things out of wood as well. So I'm gonna be making wooden valet trays, I'm gonna be making wooden things for your desk to hold your, whatever, computer stands, maybe even some tools, some tool organizers, all that good stuff, and maybe even a second machine, a second CNC machine to make some brass stamps. So if you want some custom brass stamps, that could be happening in the future. I have a problem. I buy a lot of tools and then I don't set them up for a long time. So hold me to it. Keep telling me, keep asking me about it, because if I don't start building these things, I don't know when I'm going to. So we got to build a table first. That machine has been sitting there for months, but it's going to be up and running soon. And I got to learn how to design CNC stuff. I don't know how to do that yet. So I'm working with Autodesk Fusion 360, something like that. I think that's what it's called, to design my products. Yeah, that's exciting. I'm stoked about that. But, and the second thing that I want to talk about is, I have already mentioned this on my Instagram lives, and that is I'm going to be starting a Leathercraft Academy, a place where you can learn how to make things the way I do. By no means have I gone through an apprenticeship or have been taught by anybody. All of the stuff that you see on my channel is self-taught. Some of it is I've learned through Instagram and YouTube, but a lot of it was just trial and error. So if you wanna learn the way that I craft and the way that Max is crafting now, because he's kind of gone through this apprenticeship, he's still in that apprenticeship phase, and I'm stoked to keep teaching him, but everything that Max is doing now, I'm gonna be teaching you guys through this class. So if you would like to be a part of this, it's going to be launching this year sometime, not sure when, I still gotta shoot it. I'm in the planning stages of it now, but you'll be able to learn how I craft things, where I get my material, where I get my tools, how the tools work, how to take care and maintain your tools, and just how to craft things in general. You're gonna get downloadable templates, all for one low price. Wow, I feel like an infomercial. But hey, if you guys wanna learn this, this is how it's gonna happen. Signed card. And we're gonna throw in some Smith's Leather Balm, just because. It's 12:45 and it's time for lunch, so I'm gonna go take this package over to FedEx and then also grab something good to eat, so. Peter, we need those ND filters stat. It is so bright. I feel like I'm walking into the light.
There's my cap.
Huh. All right. There's my cap. Again.
Well, we made it. Five Guys.
Time to suit up. I don't think I'll ever get used to putting on a mask. But here we go. Oh, I hate these things. Great thing about these guys is that they give you a ton of fries. So never order the large size fry. Always just order the small size because they always fill the bag. Oh, I love it. Thanks, guys. Well, most important thing is we got some lunch, so let's get to it. I'm coming for you, Max. Come on, Max, it's cold. Hey, thanks for showing up.
Nothing.
They gave us lots of fries.
Yeah, there's a ton of fries in the bag.
Let's pray for this food. God, thank you for this food. Please bless it to our bodies. I know it's not the most nutritious, but we thank you for it. In Jesus' name, amen. I feel like I'm unboxing something.
Check out how bad that is for me. Man, that thing looks gorgeous.
Oh, that's good.
Oh my gosh, they're so good. If you ever need to sponsor anybody, give us a call. You know where we are.
It's funny, as a Canadian, I hate winters. I really don't like winter. It's too cold. Max loves the winter, but I hate it so much. I used to like it when I was a kid, but not so much anymore.
So this pin goes in. And this little part goes here. Oh. Push it through. It's like threading a needle, sort of. All right, we're almost there. If you haven't checked out the video on Max making one of these, you should go definitely check that out. All right. I don't know if that was in the frame when I shot that, but there we go. Sweet. We got a watch band ready to be shipped out. All right. Well, guys, I don't know where to end this video, so I'm just gonna end it here. But if you guys like this video and you like this kind of content, you know what to do. Go give us a follow on Instagram at Little King Goods. That's where I post most of my updates. So if you're not already following us on Instagram, check that out. We also have a TikTok, believe it or not. It's at littlekinggoods.com. Go check us out on TikTok for shorter content. Anyways, guys, thanks for hanging out. It's a little bit of a day in the life at Little King Goods, and I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. God bless. Peace. Oh, wait. If you stuck around this far, I'm giving away something today. And that is a medium-sized Little King Goods shirt. So if you're still here, if you're still watching, go to my Instagram account and comment on the video thumbnail of this video for a chance to win this thing. So do it. So glad you stuck around, aren't you? Okay, bye, peace, see you later.